dad says, pride leads to disgrace, but humility leads to wisdom. When I was younger, I was fitted in my hunger, never eating, never sleeping, sorrow and pain and tears in my weeping. Ideally, it wasn't a state I was keeping, wondering when my dad never showed. And this was how it goes, my mother dissed my dad daily, telling lies like it would save me. Then I realized my mother was the issue. The lies locked me in the hurt like jujitsu. A perfect family is something that I wish too, but that's not how life's gonna turn out. So I know I gotta figure it about, how I'm gonna move in the now. When I went to Tonga, I realized where my roots lie, and I stayed in tune with the Most High. Now I'm just realizing it's all about the timing. I must sit back and stop freestyling, telling you on my heart from the start. The pressure will be me in this motherfucking industry with this family. Half of them hate me, and half of them try to debate me, cause they don't wanna see the great in me. They just all wanna hate in me. So, Lord, can you save me from my old self, so I know myself wealth, so I can maintain good health? People telling me that I'm a failure. Yo, understand, I ain't really listening to these niggas that hating on yo. Who wanna be telling me what they wanna be selling to me is that I can never be something great. But I'm a fucking renegade. When I sip this haterade, you can sip it to the gums, and you understand I'm going for my goal. I can feel it in my soul. Yo, it's ripping every time I think about killing, but I know I gotta be feeling and be healing. I'm praying, I feel like I wanna be slaying these demons, these dragons. All these niggas sitting there dragging and bragging, talk about this shit, but they sitting there lagging. Well, I'm like a jet and I'm going to the future. I gotta start and gotta mute ya. All this hate in my head is trying to spread, but I realize the old self is dead. So what I gotta fear? I gotta wait till the Holy One is near ya. But you understand, it's like I see ya. Wait, all this pain inside of my mind, and I just realize that I'm with the times, that people just wanna hate for fun like it's a trend, and then look at you and stay friends, and then they say to the others that they just pretend. Understand, I know what it's like to be a man in this life you can't comprehend or even fathom. 2 p.m. in Brisbane, and I just want to know if you're listening. And I'm in the kitchen in the mission, my booth, I'm spitting you some real truths. And this is this feeling of what I'm feeling, the show that I'm stealing, the flow that I'm feeling, the nights that I'm reeling. Talk about the pain, think about the times, man, well, to entertain the fact that I'm talking to myself. Now I'm sitting on the shelf and I'm like, where do I go next? So what do I do? Who do I respect? Who's coming for my neck? Who's trying to take my head? Yo, I'm just trying to rap to my death, to my last breath. So I know that it's been said that ETL and deal was the real list. Now I'm coming out on this list, and I wanna see if you can get the gist. And I hope that when you listen, you can reminisce about a life, about a time that you had a happy moment. And if you don't blow it, nigga, go and own it the way it's supposed to be.